Welcome to Monday. You made it. Day 15 of quarantine, day 8 of lockdown. What's good? What's popping? What's going on? Welcome to Phil's Fun Few Minutes, where we talk about absolutely nothing for a few minutes because I am bored and that is what I do. And I'm good at it. No, I'm not. Okay, here we go. What's good? Let's go. Check out my hat, ma'am. All right, everybody, what's happening? It is Monday, May 30th? March 30th. Ooh, May 30th. Ooh, we're gonna get there though. That's the scary part. Whew. Man, I hope we don't, but we might. Want to get out a shout out to all those first responders out there, nurses, doctors, higher up executives who put on those long hours and coordinate all this. It just blows my mind how this all gets coordinated, you know, like giving help here when it's needed, coordinating this when it's needed, you know, setting up these parameters, all while maintaining and having to follow the federal guidelines that the federal government has pushed out is crazy. And I don't know how these people do it, and they're wonderful, and I love you, and thank you first and foremost. I went out to Meijer too this weekend. Oh man, went out to Meijer, had to get a few necessary things, right? Necessary things like eggs, milk, bread, some of the stuff we needed. So I braved the storm, I went out. There was a couple hundred people in the store and about four people wearing masks. And that made me nervous just in general because I expected to see a lot more people in masks at this point. I mean, that proverbial clock is ticking. It's only a matter of time before someone you know gets infected and is struggling with this thing. So I'm just gonna lay that out there now. But anyways, I went into Meijer, four people wearing masks. Just happened that all the people wearing masks were Asian. Not that that matters, but I have more faith in them because they've dealt with this before and they know what this stuff is and they've seen it firsthand. So that just, whoop, light went off in my head. I need to start wearing masks wherever I go. And that's not to induce panic, not to cause panic, but this stuff is serious. And you may not say it's serious because you don't see anyone being infected with it yet, but it will get to you and it will get to someone you know, and it will infect them and it'll impact you. So just wear a mask. That's all it is. Just wear a mask. But yeah, I got all the stuff I needed. Got in there, got out of there. I felt myself kind of oddly, eerily staying away from people, even walking down an aisle. It was on the back of my mind the whole time. Very, very strange. Strange place to be. But I made it. And I won't know for 14 days if I'm good or not. So TikTok. I downloaded TikTok. I made a huge mistake. Oh my gosh. The kids encouraged me. Judah encouraged me. And I finally did it. I was like, maybe it'll provide some entertainment. I don't know. I did it. And, you know, I always thought it was like a little kid's toy. You know, like one of those little kids apps where you're just kind of like, yeah, whatever. Oops. It's not. It's highly entertaining. If you're super bored, do it. Otherwise, stay away from it because it's just ridiculous. I can't stop watching. Like, I seriously need help. I need someone to send help, like, right now because I just can't stop watching. And it's quite frightening, actually. And it's only a matter of time before I start actually, you know, breaking it down and showing my roof. Dang. Yeah, it's a little, makes me a little nervous. Besides all that, I hope everyone's doing well and maintaining a status quo within your household. Stay safe, stay sanitary, stay sane, and I will see you tomorrow.